if Aaron Rodgers pull it out, they're winning the Super Bowl.
You hear your voice more.
Steelers
can't really hear team.
Are going are the Packers to go to the Super Bowl. No one. They're both games today.
Oh, they're both today. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay, cool.
Which makes sense.
We've got the ball.
Because there's only two games. Mm-hmm.
So if whoever wins this, I'm going for to pick the Super Bowl win, to win the Super Bowl.
What? Between Patriots and Steelers?
No, the Green Bay and Falcons. I don't think so. No. Not recently. Not like that. Not.
We lost that round, but it's not over yet. Get ready for the next one.
It was against the Rams. Kurt Warner was MVP.
Could be. I thought 2001 was the cage was Tampa Bay and Rams.
I'm saying around. Exactly. Falcons Super Bowl.
Switch inside.
Oh, they've never won. And they made one Super Bowl appearance. It was 99, so it was only 2 years off. It was against the Broncos.
Oh, okay.
Well, it was John Elway's. John Elway's last game.
I think I was right. 2001 was Raiders and Tampa Bay for the Super Bowl, and Tampa Bay won.
Yeah. I know a lot of stuff about football, actually. You take almost any year from like 1970 up until current of any NFL team, and I can name at least the players in the roster. Anything from like the 90s?
Wouldn't it be funny that James emailed me? Where did you go?
Probably should just.
Time's almost up! We lost that round, but it's not over yet. Get ready for the next one. Switch inside.
What is it?
We've got the ball.
I had them. I was watching the other guys two rounds today, so I was like, no, I'm just gonna switch.
Oh my god!
Can you stop? What the?
Yo, every time you clutch around.
My first round with a clutch.
Huh?
My first round with a clutch.
You're like, nice and made. I do hit the ball. I hit the ball and he hit the fucking ball. I'm so used to being so heavy, it just drops. Hey, when you throw it, it's just like you're like throwing a pebble across the fucking room. I still think 7 kills would be more scary. Gonna get a
cheese
and... No, they're on. They're
First round?
Definitely a lot more confident.
That's not how we were playing. Bro?
Don't pick my one.
Is that what you said, though?
Yeah. Okay.
That's good.
Time's almost up!
I know, I didn't pick up the kill because I was shooting first. I should just. Yeah. That kid ate.
Switching sides.
Sorry.
Pushing.
sides. We've got the bomb!
Oh, sorry.
Thank you.
Sorry, bro.
Yo, we need to get this picture.
No, I'll bet.
That's my picture.
No, we got one person.
I need a face shot with Trevor.
I'm ready.
Yeah, practice once.
He's so good.
Hey, Aries. Aries. He said fuck no. He's tripping.
Tell him Aries buttered.
No, I don't want to lose.
People are fighting over you, babe.
I hope.
Yeah, some are more than others. I mean, like this, the height I stakes for before. Hot money.
Get ready, history?
Yeah. I mean, this is going to be small because the pot is small on that side.
Dang, this shirt?
I said, are we gonna go for the 2v2? He's like, yeah, I gotta get your gunny up. Like, fuck me, Chris.
Money six.
Money sixes? What is that?
You pick six. Is it, you pick your captain. Teams of two. I mean, two captains, you pick two other players, and you play for money. It's like picking basketball.
What is that?
Just play. Yeah.
I like, when? What is that?
And you're just like, yeah, but that's just a stun check. It's like stun check. You can,
but at the same time, it's like.
Yeah, but it's like you're. Look how bad is this punishing them every time you stun them. That's so punishing. Like just
that's
in the.
Fine.
Just in the area of the range. I don't know.
It's
not just. Oh. No. What's punishing? What's bad about now about IW now is that walking trophy one. That's awesome. One. Killing the game at the moment.
That's the reason Bucks kept getting away with shit because he was dark and he got paid again and his trophy would just get rid of it.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah. You're shooting your own walking trophy. To be honest. His rig is a walking trophy. Yeah, but this one regenerates.
No.
Right?
No, it's just
trophy. The rig. The rig doesn't even jump. But that is automatic. The trophy thing, you have to press AW. So you can't just.
Well, you don't get
them
for certain, but you get turned off
the
That's Jake Events. No, the convention, the event would be us to come in and set up and run stuff. Yeah. So
sugar, when you just want a sugar daddy, but you can't for somebody. That gets me. What's her name? Ivanka? What's his wife's name? Melania? Yeah. That's still funny, though.
Who is that for?
Who?
Who?
What?
Tim Welch? Can he fund me? Is he hot? Toggle mute, you guys. Tell them to toggle mute. Yo, tell them to toggle mute.
We're
guys.
We lost that round, but it's not over
yeah,
yet.
Yeah, they came
ready for the next one.
Are you ready for this?
Play. Like, one day,
We lost that round, but it's not over yet. Get ready for the next one.
I stopped messaging him. She's going to Rick.
You guys could win again.
That dual ship?
He has to kill you.
Like what? Like you're not returning the favor. I was ready to kill Donovan.
Come back!
I was ready to kill Donovan.
I've never seen you get kissed before.
Good job, team. Get ready for the next round.
I babysit him the whole time he was playing.
No, Donovan.
I don't
think he sucks. I just think he's good. Yeah.
Switching sides.
He should have had a donate team.
No, we didn't know. Who we have, losers? We have Metallo, Felix. We could have beat Tan, too. And I'm
came back single-handedly.
And I'm pretty sure I could beat Ray's team too.
I swear I did almost the dirty shit to jump the club. Fucking threw the ball and jumped back. What?
Wow, Tim Welch is following you. Now we get to ask him if he was using your team.
Hey, is it good?
Regain!
Money six.
Come on, evil gods, where you at? Let's go! Let's go! Win a map, guys!
Huh? We'll go back left. Back left.
Hey, how can you never root for me?
Because you suck.
Because you're annoying.
But I win.
But you suck.
I don't know about that one.
You wouldn't have won the first match if it wasn't for me.
What happened in the fourth match?
We lost that match because you cannot tee up when your teammates are so bad.
Well, it's hard to tee up when you're not.
Okay, but I teed up.
But I got killed.
I teed up first match, but you were like 0-4.
Yeah, I already kept it up. Then I got 6-0.
Okay, I can't help when I die off of a bomb because my teammate doesn't know how to watch things.
What?
What was that?
Are you sure they took out Crossfire?
I play because I know how to play the paid.
Why'd you stop shooting?
Thank you.
Stomp.
Stomp.
Yeah,
I'll go.
I mean, I don't know.
Is it Maybe that's how you break.
You didn't even make money?
Yeah, but that's how you break.
If they're an accident. There goes your money six. I gotta make a play. If I make this, I win the game.
You couldn't make enough plays.
Are you guys staying or not?